Here's something pretty unnatural among all that nature that you'll see when you fly over the American Northwest. This checkerboard pattern carved into the forest. What you're looking at is a relic from the 1800s, when the US government gave away square-shaped plots of land to railroad companies for building lines across the West. Over time, much of that land defaulted back to the federal government, which began allowing logging in alternating squares, hoping this would lead to sustainable forestry practices. Well, it didn't, and the practice was eventually abandoned, but you can still see those checkerboard patterns today. Turns out humans have caused all sorts of weird patterns across the world, like this grid above Hokkaido, Japan. Here, strips of trees have been planted between farms to block wind and prevent erosion. In Zambia, these shapes are formed by farmers clearing and burning trees to fertilize their crops. These patches in the Sahara are mini oases formed where people plant palms which can reach the shallow groundwater. In many parts of the world, you'll find hills that look like someone ran a comb through them, like these vineyards in Portugal or rice fields in Vietnam. These are places where steps have been carved into hills so farmers can cultivate them, including these ancient terraces in Peru. Some of the marks that we leave on our planet will long outlast us, leaving behind a puzzle for future civilizations or alien visitors, or whoever's looking down on Earth thousands of years from now.